Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from Tweak Library. If you wish to download a large file but do not have the time to sit through and keep check on the entire download, then you might want to schedule an automatic download. Let's take a look at how you can schedule downloads on Chrome. Go to Play Store and download the Chrome Canary app on your Android device. Open the app, tap on Accept and Continue. Then tap on Yes, I'm in. Now go to search bar and type Chrome:// flags. You will now get a list of experimental features that you can enable on Chrome. Simply search for Enable Download Later to bring up the options as a search result. Tap on Enable, tap on Relaunch at the bottom of your screen to automatically restart your browser. Once your Chrome Canary app has restarted, search for the file you wish to download. Then tap on Download and tap on Continue. Tap on Allow and then tap on Select Date and Time and tap on Download. Now select date and tap on Next. Set your preferred download time and tap on Next. Now your file will automatically be downloaded at the set time. Isn't it easy to do? Hope you like this video. If yes, then don't forget to like and share the video and subscribe to our channel for more such interesting videos.